fucking idiot.
It's called idiots.
The only servers extreme that don't attract idiots. Idiots are servers dead.
So they're now camping our spawn, or trying to?
They've been doing that since the spawn.
Okay.
They just sit right on the edge.
There's something really wrong with this server.
This hey, Kerosene, can you spawn me,
look
perhaps?
At all the people on the other team hey, with ammo? High pings.
Yeah, let me die real quick. Trying to get some life back into A.
They're inside the boat, D.
Why would you want to chuck Norris and Emblem? It's in 2014.
Because some people still have really bad taste.
Still hurting for ammo out there.
I'm getting lab shot. Fucking Christ!
Are they mortaring us from the roof? Charlie?
They're the missile truck, Eddie.
Oh, God, I need ammo so bad.
Okay, I'm gonna head to Echo.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm getting some rubber bandage on my.
Kerosene, are you on the top?
Nah, I spun on this Gondor, dude.
Worthless fucking puppy, I swear.
Here, oh, wait. Ah, fucking hell.
I'm running like a fucking stealth kit. This dude spawns on me and immediately starts shooting his gun. On silence, just all willy-nilly.
Okay, I'm still gonna try to head to Echo.
He's so angry.
Sweet, here you go.
Motherfucking My Little Pony clan.
Oh, you're my hero. Watch out, there's pishes coming this way.
Oh, there are many, yes. Hey,
which is why I'm,
ammo metal.
Loading up on Syrahs.
Got rib boat. Dude, I can't.
Ribs.
Bunch of dudes in the water.
Water where?
E. I think they're all done.
Fucking useless sniping on this.
Why did they get on your boat?
Wow. This fucking map has some weird ass geometry on it.
That's great, isn't it?
Wasn't entirely being sarcastic. If you're sort of a stock map in this game.
They should look at their server because they're paying cheaply for it, and they're getting the they're getting what they're getting.
Well, you know, it's really.
They finally got me.
It seems like every server's been really abandoned because of that DDoS.
Spawn. Yeah, there's a bunch of people outside our fucking spot, and one just ate a shotgun point. I didn't even hit him with. I shot him shot his head at close range while ADSing with my shotgun. Not a single hit mark. Right through.
Their jet spurt is definitely not getting AA fire.
It's because they have the AA. And this server shit.
Now they have the top of the boat.
Oh crap.
I think they have our little bird.
No, they don't.
How come I can't see it on the mini on the map?
Because I'm way behind. I'm trying to deal with people in our spawn and getting out of the way.
I got anti-air.
LAV L7 respond. It's on B currently. They have a Jeep in the rocks northeast of B, and it's firing at us as we come in this spot.
One coming up to us, Peter.
So, I've got my questions about that server.
Why? What was going on?
How goddamn laggy it is, and how they're everywhere.
It's because they're spawning everywhere as different groups. It's just the server's a shit server.
We should go to a server that doesn't rubber banding as hard. I'll go look for one.
We need to get banned from the server so we don't keep coming here.
That would be an interesting way to do it.
I don't think there's hackers.
No, well, that would be.
Heads up! I've spotted a hostile drone due west of your current position.
Salty over aeroplanes.
Flying the jets is impossible.
Now, the wall is ledge inside the nuclear ship.
He's the skyscraper, but. That arcs.
He's got a shit score for being it.
Alright, I'm joining a new server. GCC Conquest DLC. Noobs welcome.
Why do servers ever say stuff?
Oh. I think they want noobs so they can.
It means he's a gaper.
Is Hellbender transmitting from a storm for anyone else?
Yeah, Ben.
I'm sorry, Hellbender, there's a whole lot of static and it overpowers whatever you're trying to say.
Oh, it's Chainlink.
Do we want to join that? Oh yeah, I've got the rocket truck pentagram.
Why does that guy shut up real quick when I called him out for being the actual pilot that wasn't getting locked on to?
You think he's
kind of The base AA literally will not lock onto him.
So that's gotta be cheating.
With this server's not I would have assumed it was gonna be. But as defensive as he was being about it, it's kinda weird.
Might be ECM, maybe.
No, because I was spotting, I had him lit up. ECM actually unspots you when you pop it. I did it from the A-10, I did it from the little bird, and I did it from the ground. And the base A will not light him up.
I got the ones camping our spawn.
New server doesn't seem like it.
Oh, you got it? Abandoned ship.
Yeah, it's like mixed mode, so I think next map is Conquest.
No, we have that one. We got four guys up there.
They just came down the elevator from the roof, so... An enemy, I mean, so... Maybe he was just coming down as they were.
Oh, that guy fell right into that one.
Heads up! Enemy soldier! West of where you are!
Pico, did you quit? No. Oh, you jerk.
Yeah, we got to a better server. Alt-tab queue up.
Wait, you found a better one?
Supposedly.
What?
Oh no, I'm with you. I thought Pico was still here. Says he is.
I'm here.
Oh, they're outside our spawn.
I want to turn this into a win just because I want to see the other team. What other server is that, man?
Beer. Yes.
Sorry, out of the languages I decided to pick up, Spanish is not one of them you can remotely close to being on my list.
But doesn't Utah have a high Spanish population?
It does.
I have a silencer and a tactical flashlight. What the fuck was I doing?
Metal Gear roleplay?
Dude, you're an operator.
High speed, low drag!
No recollection of how chain link works.
Try and connect as many points in series as you can, keep them from doing that, and you win by bleeding them out that way.
Contiguous points matter. And when the more contiguous there are, like, two in a row or three in a row. It's a neat idea.
Oh god, there's fucking Wookiees everywhere.
They have control of the parking truck. They're gonna win this map. Because they can just jump off at any point. Is this supposed to be a Conquest server, or what?
This, the new server? I think it's mixed mode.
We can do Giants of Corellia CQ, Goyland Peak CQ, Operation Mortar Cow, or Nansen Strike Cow. I don't know what cow is. Let carry yourself. Giants hit.
I guess, Gilan.
Do carry yourself, it's cool. And it finishes fast. Up too late. Time you're done, we'll be done.
Not with this team. This team is bad.
Okay, our tickets are down to 370 versus 320, so we can't do too much longer now. 30 minutes left of the time clock.
I don't know how you guys can stand that rubber banding on that server.
It's bad, but I just stopped driving vehicles for a bit, so...
It became a point of pride to finish that out, I think.
I've spotted enemy LTV north of your position. We've taken objective Delta.
Fucking... That's oh, wrong map. Yeah, I'm done with Battlefield for a minute. I'm not feeling.
Rubber banded out of a TV missile kill on a little bird.
West, where you are.
Well, they've got a little bird now.
Steadily, so I think we got this so far, but the ticket difference is narrow.
That guy that was just talking crap about stealing a little bird decided to try and take out my 30s.
Why would he do that?
He's a butcher.
I guess I'm gonna go check out the roof of Charlie to see if I can. Jab. Oh, wait, someone's at D. I'll spawn him. Let's go.
I'm liking this puppy, Xeno Wrath.
Go, what speak, be careful.
Huh? I died.
I've got a puppy I actually like. This puppy's repairing my boat, man, in the AA gun, and he's doing them both intelligently.
I'm going to go straight up in this jet, and then I'm going to go straight down into the top of the boat.
Enemy vehicle east of your position.
I don't know if I got anyone, but it was probably worth it. I wish we could get our little bird over there.
Okay, we're taking the... Now that I've got half the tickets we do, I think we just turn the
now.
Help, help. 1 HP and on fire, there's no recovering that.
Are you using that jet to get on top of D, or actually using it?
I'm actually using it.
Charlie, so some parachute.
Except for it won't let me use my fire extinguisher. This server is very, very screwed up.
Vector, go to the roof of Delta if you can make it that far. Vector, you're not in here, are you?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. You're gonna get a lot of shit pointed at you if you head towards Delta, just FYI. But there's many mans up there.
I see everything.
That massive lead for a bit there, but that gave us our lead.
Binding of Isaac broke my keyboard.
Okay, now are we gonna join the other server? Quitting this one then.
Battlefield?
Oh, Zebrafest, just. Well, I guess we'll join the other one.